Hey, all right, so we're gonna kick into three very quick tips to improve your one-foot turns, right? Your lead one-foot turns, which look a little something like this. We place our follower and take her into those one-footers, all right? So the very first tip that we're gonna look at is the preparation, all right? So leaders, we don't wanna place her out show style next to us. We wanna place her directly in front of our right foot. Okay, so we're going one, two, place on three, all right? So you notice how her right foot, follower's right foot is directly in line with mine, right? That way, as I'm taking these turns, I'm not pushing over and out of my own frame just to get around her every time I take a turn. She's right here in a comfortable space for my entire turn.
And followers, like the leaders, are using really good preparation to ensure that our turn is really nice and on access. We want to do the same with our preparation, okay? So one, two, three. I like to bend my knee a little bit as I go into my turn. You can do that as well, or you can start on a straight leg, whatever is more comfortable for you. I just feel like for beginners, it's a lot easier to make sure we're grounding first. But to get the momentum down for the one foot spin, I actually use that opposite leg to get me around, okay? So I'm gonna go one, two, three. Okay, and that's a really good practice to do on your own as well. So you take that left foot, bring it around for one to initiate momentum. On and, pop that left foot and bring it in towards your right knee. And three, okay? So again, one in, stop.
Nice. So when we're doing that, we don't want to think about like out and in straight away. We want to use up as much preparation time as we can. You go one, two, three, four, five, six. All right? So we really initiate straight up. We've had a nice long preparation.
Yeah. That's right, okay? And also, one thing that can really help us stay on balance, which a lot of people don't really think about, is this free arm, okay? So you can bring it in front of you. You can do a lot of great things with it, but sometimes it can really throw us off. One thing that an amazing, amazing teacher taught me, her name is Deborah Seike, so make sure you look her up, is actually taking that left hand, which is your free hand most of the time in a free spin, and bring it closer to your center. It's really good information for those wanting to just get better who aren't really good at staying on balance. So as I come through, take that left hand and put it close to your center. I like to grip like this and put it on my left hip, okay? So with that one foot spin, I'm taking it all the way around onto that left hip.
Yeah, and that final tip that we're going to be talking about is how the leader actually generates these rotations, okay? So we don't want to think about churning butter when we're leaving these turns. I don't place her up, you know, in front of me and then take the turn all the way around here and try and like force that turn. I want to think about using my two fingers, right? My two bowling ball fingers or rocking out fingers, right? They're facing downwards and the follower's hand is rotating within that, okay? So I don't need to churn her around. And then with that, I just focus on that first quarter of turn, alright? So I initiate movement, initiate the turn, and then follow through. Initiate, follow through, initiate, follow through, initiate, follow through. When I'm adding some lead and connection into the last three quarters of that turn, it's mostly to bring my follower back onto balance if she's falling off or not. Alright, so if she shifts out this way, I might bring her back a little, you know, in that second half of the turn. But if she's perfectly on balance, I'm just using that first quarter of the turn over and over. Which looks like I place her in. Take two. Alright, so I place her. So one, two, boom. And I hit, 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 hit. Alright, so I'm just starting that turn each time. Hi guys!
Hi. Thank you for watching our video.
I'm Scott.
I'm Melina, and we are from Swing City. And if you enjoyed our videos, then please give us a big thumbs up. And if you want to see us every day, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking here.
I think it's there.
Here.
Somewhere there.
Here? Nah, it's down there. Okay? So make sure you subscribe, and we'll see you soon. Bye.